We've been going through so much these past couple months, and I just want to check in and see, how are you guys feeling right now? With all these different emotions and things happening in our world, how are we feeling?
Learning can happen anywhere.
With my laptop and with my notepad, I had everything that I needed.
They're using lots of different apps that are new to them. They're loving Flipgrid and enjoying doing the videos.
Teachers are using OneNote in the classroom, Flipgrid in the classroom, to increase the level of learning.
Students are able to show their personality through the online platforms.
Thank you for everything.
It's my pleasure to be a teacher. With more ideas, we can create a better world.
The most important thing is not what you learn, but then what we can do with that.
I live in Delhi and we designed an SD train shield for Taj Mahal.
I know that I can make a difference.
That I am learning.
That I have a voice.
And that I matter.
We're getting into a whole new way of learning. And when something is new or something is challenging, what do? We take a deep breath. Hold it for that second and let it out.